This is a picture of Osama and Obama in happier days at a party, before Osama was created as an enemy of the world. Doesn't it seem strange that these two happened to be at a function together in America, and later Osama became the terrorist mastermind? Clearly, the Illuminati planned all those events which took place, starting with the Twin Towers.